side.
Chara lets it go, and they score! Parisi got a tip on it, but Zdeno Chara, in the final minute of what could be his final game,
he'll take another look at it. Watch number 11 in front of the net. I don't know, they touched it.
Malkin tried to pass it back. It got turned over up high. Here's Nick Foligno. Off for Lauko, and he scores! Jacob Lauko scores a fourth-line goal for Boston. And the Bruins lead 2-1.
Jacob Lauko, his first National Hockey League goal, and it's a beauty. What a feed!
Here we go again.
Come again. Browning, cross, it scores for Tuesday! Well, good things come to those who wait a heck of a long time.
Well, there's another penalty killer that's got some offensive touch to his game. And Rowney and Bertuzzi realize that they've got an outman.
Rebound collected by Clean Costa. And now Derek Ryan wins a battle. Backhander score! Ryan never let up, tucks home his third, it's 2-0.
And it just kind of drops in front of him. He's all alone.
Colton, Kings up 2-on-2 the other way. Cali have stood up on entry by Perbix, played across to Clark, and a late pass, they score! Blake Lizotte!
And as soon as Cole commits with his stick in behind, that's when Clark goes in front. Texier comes down that right side, moving in, Texier scores!
Oh, Texier brings back the French Hulk right here! Between the lines, we remember it against Florida in the past, and he brings it.
What a beauty! So, Nashville.
Ball is going to burr in the Chicago saddle tonight. Here's Kemp, scores! It's David Kemp, the Boomer Hawk, who has tied it with 7:29 to go.
Definitely surprised the goaltender. A little quick backhand turnaround, and that one goes blocker side. And couldn't have a bigger goal for...
Flips the pass to Pasternak. Behind the back, McAvoy. Mrazek never saw it. Pasternak saved by Mrazek.
Chips up the boards. Lomberg, great job to hold it in for Staal. Staal in front, Hepponiemi off the post and in! Alexi Hepponiemi has his second career goal! And the Panthers add to the lead, it's 4-1.
And here it is, it was helped by Grubauer, I believe. There's the tip, there's the shot, and then Grubauer just spinning his pads around.
Five we spoke of not scoring a lot, and plenty of...
Bouncing puck in front, scores! Hronek rifled it home on a loose puck, and he took advantage, it's 2-1.
This is the forecheck. Kubelik did a good job of forcing the issue with the forecheck. He's not going to get rewarded for this, but Hronek, good read.
We'll go get that bouncing puck. Here's Hronek in. And did he think it's in? Where is it? It is
top.
In the top of the net, yeah. He scores! Hronek! He's got his second.
Up top, but look at Larkin. He looks, sees Hronek going off the stick of one of the blue.
Here's Philip Forsberg, busting in.
rebound shot. Save made a third try, and then a fourth try. The fifth one goes.
And Janot. Here comes Cole Smith into the offensive zone.
Put it in front, they score!
And Yossi picks up his second assist of the night. Here he comes again, operating the offensive zone. Feeds it back to the line. Nashville getting a gradual line change. Duchesne comes in for McCarron.
That one tipped off and skated in the net!
Granlund. Yossi and Forsberg. Granlund looks back to her. Score!